kitchen utensils. It's a small handheld tool used for food operation. So this is the first example, colander. It is used for washing food and draining liquid from solid food. For example, like when you see colander, it is a bowl with bottom and side hole. It is usually made of stainless steel or plastic. So number two is strainer. It is a small warm mess bowl with a handle. It is used to drain liquid from solid food or to remove solid bits from a liquid. So again, this is the kitchen device that uses strainly liquid away from other ingredients or preparation of liquid or solid. Number three is mortar and pestle. So this is the picture of mortar and pestle. When you say mortar and pestle, are kitchen instruments that are used to crush or smash pieces and other foods. So simply, it is used for smashing and crushing to fine piece or powder. So number four is pastry brush. And this is the picture of pastry brush. It is used to brush, cut, and grease pastry or to put a grease on baking pans or baking sheets. Pastry brush is a kitchen tool intended with pastry. So number five is slotted spoon. So this is the picture of slotted spoon. So it means it's a large spoon whose bowl has several slots or for draining liquid from being ladled. Wire beater is a cooking utensil used in food preparation. For example, is egg and cream. So next is number six, the funnel. This is the picture of the funnel. It is a tool used to transfer liquid or fine-grained substance into a containers with a small opening. So it's open use of foreign liquid or fine substances, and also it prevents spills and curing protocol control over day pouring. So number seven is ladle. This is the picture of the ladle. It is a long-handled spoon used for soup, straws, and others. So primary, when you say soup ladle, it is used for serving a liquid like soup, sauce, or beverages. So commonly, the shape of the ladle are round or oval, with some utilizing pouring sprout from the boil agent that allows a food from the utensil. So number nine is tongs. So this is the picture of the tongs. Tongs are kitchen tools used for gripping, holding, lifting, and turning food being cooked on the grills, oven, or stove tops. So in short, when you said food tongs, it is used to grip or lift up instead of holding them directly with your hand. So number 10 is grater. It's a kitchen utensils to grate foods such as cheese, vegetable, and spices into fine pieces.